want to record the 360 degrees videos. So I have created a short timeline for about 20 seconds. On one side I have Elvina, and on the other side I have the Alejandro. Both of them are dancing. So now you will have to switch the camera. Click the button Escape on your keyboard. You will go to the main menu, and here in the camera capture type you will have to select the 360. And very important, switch the anti-aliasing to none for the recording. At this moment, the resolution for the video you're recording will be 1920 x 1080. But you're able, for recording of this video, to change the resolution. To do this, you're clicking on the resolution. And instead of original, you can select, for example, this one. This will be the 4K quality. This is 3840 x 2160. I'm selecting this. So the settings are done. Now click the button Escape on the keyboard again to go back to the game. And you will click the button here, Open Play menu here. And click the button Start Recording. So the record is going on. My time, pause time for the recording is about 20 seconds, so we are waiting 20 seconds to complete the recording. Okay, so great, this is stopped and the recording has completed. So your recorded video has appeared in the folder. Double click on opening it. It will load. And as you can see, I'm scrolling the camera and you can see that it has been recorded in the 360 degrees. So you can rotate the camera as you wish and watch the up and down and to the sides and so on. So as I've told, 360 degrees. Okay, and now I will show you. So if you'll go on the video and press the right button of your mouse and click on the properties, so you can see that it has been recorded in the 4K quality, so 3840 x 2160. In case if you have the more powerful computer and which will handle the 8K quality, so you can also try to record this in the 8K quality. So you will simply select this one, the first one, and it will be the best quality possible. So you can try it also.